So we are walking to the Shelly Beach.
Are y'all ready for this?
What is that? This is the shell wave sculpture, a tribute to the surf lifesavers from three Manly beaches. Nice units here overlooking the lovely view. These acai bowls are the thing these days. You can get yourself one of those for breakfast if you come for a walk. There's also a pool if you prefer to jump in that. So the pool's not massive, but it is quite big and very, very clean. What's this? Little penguins. They do get penguins around here, but I have never seen one in real life yet. But there are various signs to warn people. Not because they're dangerous, just to take care. Because we definitely don't have many around here, so we've got to look after them. Most of the penguin population in Australia is down south. Way down south in a place called Phillip Bay, we visited a penguin spot, and at night you see hundreds if not thousands coming up on the shore to go to their nests at certain times of year. might get very energetic and walk up to the top, because there's a car park up the top there, because you can drive to this point and just look over towards the ocean and see what we can see. It is whale watching season, but while I'm here, I might as well go and have a look, just to stretch my legs out a little bit more. It's a big beach. In summer, Shelly Beach gets packed out quite a bit. Nice places to come and eat. People obviously ride their bikes here as well. It's called the Boathouse. So I'm just going to go up on top, follow these stairs and see. I know it goes to the car park. But we'll get a view of the ocean, or the open ocean rather. That's some of the sea life that we have around here. Those blue gropers, if you've ever done scuba diving or snorkeling, they're magnificent to see. Just looking out towards the ocean now. So someone out there, somewhere out there is New Zealand. Considering it's winter in summer, winter in Australia, sorry. When you do a bit of walking, it's already starting to warm up and you've already seen a few people getting in the water. I have swam in colder water. I won't walk up with that one today. But we will head back to the centre of Manly now, or somewhere close. Okay, well, we're making our way back now to Manly Beach. We might get a drink or move on to the next destination. Okay, so we're saying bye to Manly Beach and we're going to go eat on the other side, I think. In the middle of the walkway along the beach, they've got these huge covered areas that you can sit down and eat. Also got a fair bit of history on the sides of them. John Suchamlin, seaman adventurer and sand sculptor. We do a few sand sculpting competitions in the Sydney area. We're heading back towards Manly Wharf to have a drink and something to eat. And we're just walking parallel to the Corso along one of the back streets. And you can see there's also places to eat along here. like a cool little place on the corner. Fusion Point Manly Restaurant. So if you walk through to the other end, you get to the Corso. But we're going to keep going this way to the end, to Manly Wharf, and sit down and relax a little bit. So now I think we're going to end up at the Wharf Bar. Hopefully we're somewhere nice and just sit down here and enjoy the view, which there's plenty of space. Perfecto. Watch the ferries go back and forward for a while. So that is the beer I've had, which I've never had before. It is from Mexico. It is okay, not too bad. I could have it again, and I might. Yummo, what a beautiful pizza.
See what I'm wearing? What are they?
And a lovely place to enjoy it.
These might be boy pants.